Hello, everybody. VEDA Day 11, not 12. Let's not get away ahead of ourselves now, shall we? Today, our topic is the news feed, or what's going on, talk about a news story and such. And interesting enough, okay, so we had our podcast last night, Tech Talk Tonight, and we brought up a story of Bitcoins. I don't know if you've heard of them, but they've been around in the media a lot lately. We covered Bitcoins probably a year ago as well. On our show, but we were talking about it last night, and we pretty much said that, yeah, Bitcoin's going to fail despite all of this. It's up in the 200, or a single Bitcoin is up worth in the 200s right now. And guess what? It plummeted last night while our podcast was going on. So while we were predicting it was going to fail, it failed. So go check out our podcast if you're interested. You should definitely go check out. We got into, near the end, a debate about the whole podcasting YouTube and what's the differentiation and what kind of crowd you're kind of going for in between. I think is a really good topic that YouTubers and podcasters alike really need to be self-aware of, because there's a lot of this cross-promotion stuff, but then there's, you know, just good marketing and figuring out who to pander to, or who is your audience and what do you need to be doing for them. So I think that's a good discussion, and with that we will call it a night.